Friends, who would know better than all of you present here about the challenges the country was facing during the second half of 2013 and early 2014? Runaway inflation was breaking the back of every household. Increasing current account deficit and higher fiscal deficit were threatening the macroeconomic stability of the country. All these parameters were indicating a gloomy future. The country was facing total policy paralysis. This was preventing the economy from reaching the level which it was worthy of. The global fraternity was worried about the health of this member of Fragile Five Club. There was a perception of surrender to existing circumstances. Friends, it was in this background that our government came to serve the people, and today change is clearly visible. यहाँ ज्यादातर टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया के रीडर है इसलिए सर थोड़ी देर लगेगी. After 2014, hesitations have been replaced by hope. Obstacles have been replaced by optimism. And issues have been replaced by initiatives. Since 2014, India has made significant improvements in almost all international rankings and indices. This is not only show how India is changing, but also represents how the world's perception about India is changing. I am aware that there are some who cannot appreciate this rapid improvement. They suggest that ranking only improves things on paper, but nothing changes on the ground. I think this is far from the truth. Rankings are mostly lagging indicators. Things change on the ground first, but reflect in ranking after a time lag. Take the example of ease of doing business rankings. Our rankings have improved from 142 to a historic high of 77 in 4 years. But the change in ranking had been preceded by improvement in situation on the ground. Now, construction permits for starting a new business come faster, and so do electricity connections and other approvals. Even for the small traders, compliance is getting easier. Now a business with a turnover of up to rupee 40 lakh does not have to register for GST. Now a business with a turnover of up to rupees 60 lakh does not have to pay any income tax. Now, a business with a turnover of up to rupees 1.5 crore is eligible for the composition scheme with very nominal tax rate. In the same way, India's ranking in the World Travel and Tourism Competitiveness Index has gone up from 65 in 2013 to 40 in 2017. Number of foreign tourist arrivals to India increased by around 45%. Number of approved hotels went up by 50%. And foreign exchange earning in tourism also went up by 50% between 2013 and 2017. Similarly, India's rank in Global Innovation Index had gone up from 76 in 2014 to 57 in 2018. The surge in innovation is clearly visible. This improvement in culture is also visible. The number of patents and trademarks filed also show a great increase.